we're reliant on a country, and let's just remind people of the hostility that exists. Our Prime Minister, during a global pandemic, just asked for an investigation so we could all find out what happened.
Mm.
And the way that China came down on us with sanctions and punishments and retribution is terrifying. This is not a country we can rely on.
They're not a democracy. Look,
no.
At the end of the day, they are our largest trading partner, and we need to have a look and start formulating policies where we can look at other...
Diversifying
our trade away from China. They are a communist country. They want to dominate this region of the world and then eventually the entire world.
Well, speaking about that and this region, what's happened with the Philippines?
Oh, I mean, you've really got a feel for the Philippines. China has been encroaching into their exclusive economic zone for years, actually, but they're being really aggressive recently. There are a number of shoals, which are sort of little islands that the Philippines control, and they're within their EEZ zone. And they're
trying
to...
We've got some pictures of them, don't we, as well, which would be great. Here they are. Yeah.
Yeah, and China is trying to claim the entire South China Sea as their own, despite international law saying that, no, these parts of the waters are Philippine waters. And China has been going in there and actively attacking Filipino supply ships or resupply ships using very powerful water cannons. I think you just saw it there on the TV, which is knocking out the glass. It's so powerful, it's knocking out the glass on the bridge of the ship. It injured four of their sailors. And in fact, the Philippines' top admiral was on board that ship you just saw and so witnessed this firsthand. And so this is the China that the Prime Minister and Minister Chris Bowen is putting all our eggs in their basket for our energy security. It is just not the smart thing to do, and it's not what a government should be doing.
Energy security is national security. They're your words. They're true, and we're completely screwed.
Well, that's right. We have more coal than anybody else. We have a third of the world's uranium. Why aren't we using what we have in Australia for Australians and start making stuff here again?